Hello everyone. Welcome to our Kinco K6S program downloading guide. First, let's review the wiring diagram. Now let's open the Kinco Builder software and create a new PLC project. Select the project storage path and save it. Confirm the communication between PLC and PC. If necessary, you can modify the communication parameters of the computer's serial port in the communications dialog box. To confirm the port number, open Device Manager. Remove the RS-485 module. The RS-485 serial port, COM7, will disappear from the port section, allowing you to easily identify your serial port number. When you reconnect the RS-485 serial port, it, COM7, will reappear. After confirming the port number, click the Start button. You will see the message search completed successfully. For DOT, once the communication settings are configured, click the OK button. Verify the current PLC model information. Click on the hardware icon. In the configuration table, click a row to place the focus on it. If there exists a module in this row, it must be removed before adding a new module. Click on HW Catalog Window. In the PLC Catalog Window, double-click a module, e.g. K615S16DT, to add it to the row with the current focus in the configuration table. As a result of the last operation, the module, e.g. K615S16DT, will be included in the configuration table. Write a simple program for verification purposes. Compile the project. Click on the compile icon. Here, we can see that our project compilation is successful, with no errors or warnings. Now, let's download the program to the PLC. Click the icon on the toolbar. Then pop up the download project window, as shown in the following figure. You can see in the news bar that the program has been successfully downloaded. If we want to read and set the monitor status, click on monitor icon. Execute the program. Turn on M0.0, and the value 15 will be assigned to %VW1000. Thanks for watching. Subscribe our channel. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and click the bell icon.